Hi, this is Dr. Bob Rausch at EnergyDrivenLeader.com, where we only work with the brightest and the best. Those leaders who have a desire to grow personally, who want to develop strong teams, and also have effective work-life balance. I have a question for you. How do you take a mediocre employee and make them a champion? Look, with all the stresses going on in our world today, wouldn't it be great to have a way to deal with disciplining your employees without feeling stress and pressure? And that's what this video is about. I'm going to give you five steps, progressive steps, to discipline a team member. The first step is communication, which we'll deal with in this video. The second one is concern. The third one is coaching. The fourth one is consequences, and the fifth one is celebration. Communication. Always start with communication. Let me give you a couple tips here. When you start this process and you're communicating with a subordinate or with a team member, start with questions. What do you think your responsibilities are? What are your goals? How are you meeting those goals? What do you think you're evaluated on throughout the year? In other words, you want a picture of where that person is. And then the second part of that is asking them, what do you intend to do to improve? How do you want to make this happen? And how will I know it's happening? So the whole concept in the first progressive step is that you ask them questions and you get a picture of where they are. So they're responsible for their improvement. Now, embedded in this are two other C's, which my good friend Phil Burns sent to me last week. Then the first C is this: consistency. In communication, you have to be consistent. And the second one is constant in your delivery. Don't swap things up. Many times, and my friend Phil said this, many times what happens is we think if we say something once, it's enough. And then if something doesn't go well, we blame the employee rather than saying, was I consistent and was I constant in my delivery? The five steps, I will be happy to send those five steps to you. Communication, concern, coaching, consequences, and also celebration. I'll be happy to send those to you if you email me at drbob@energydrivenleader.com.